Hi everybody, welcome back. Like I said in my dad's video, I'm gonna film another video in the same day, and that's this day. Yes, that is this day. So we are gonna build another machine, or a cool machine actually. It's like the best machine I ever built, and that's the TNT launcher. So, bam! Woo! Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, wow. That's a mysterious thing. Okay. So, the creator of this was Mumbo Jumbo. Mumbo Jumbo created this. And for a reason why I'm making tutorials from other people, it's because so you can, like, refresh your mind so you can, like, get more, like, of the detail. Because Mumbo Jumbo, when I seen the, oh no, it's not Mumbo Jumbo, it's that deer guy. He does redstone too. The deer, the guy that has, I don't know what's his name. And I'm unprepared, so I need to collect stuff, so. But at least I'm gonna know stuff, so. Here it is. Here how it looks like. Yeah, it's cool. It's nice. It's cool. Alright, so you're gonna need, like... Alright, this one is a bit expensive to do, so... I mean... And so, you're gonna dig... So, you're gonna do a 7 by 8 by 3. So, let's do that. So, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we have to dig down 3. That's gonna take a while. Which 7 times 8 equals... I need some time to figure. 7 times 8. It's around 24, I believe. I don't know. I mean, I do multiplication, but not that often. I mean, I'm learning decimals. Like, I don't... Multiplication tables is, like, hard for me. A lot of people say that it's so easy, but, I mean, for me, I need to take some time to cover so I could get that. No wonder why in math tests I take longer than usual. And no wonder why in math... But, I mean, I get a perfect grade in some of my math tests, but, I mean, I take forever. 7 times 8 is what? Wait, I know what's 8 times 5, that was just 40, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, we just destroyed 56 cubes, 56 in this, is not 56, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay. Alright, now we're gonna move on. Alright, so what you're gonna need is 21 dispensers, and you're gonna need 20 TNT, so that's gonna be a rush. Wait, 7 times 8? Okay. So, we go up to the middle. Okay, you're gonna place that here. You're gonna do it 3x3. So, I just built this like a long time ago, so I don't remember. Wait, one side is... Is this really 8x7? No, it's not. It's not 8x7. Oh, it is 8x. Okay. So, now remembering stuff. Okay. So, then you have 21. So, guys, remember, I came unprepared. So, I'd rather you guys do this in creative. So, you have to do that. Put a ring around it. Alright, then just break. And just break these extra. yeah, extra dispenser. Okay, it should look something like this. So one side in the bottom should be 3, the other side in the bottom should be 2. All right, in that three side. Okay, man, we need a lot of stuff. Okay, carpet, slime block, redstone, that, any block of your choice. And you need a stone button. And you also need a bucket of water. So, okay. You only need one bucket of water for this one. You only need one bucket of water. So, one bucket of water. Put that in the middle. Let's just do that. Or if you're in creative mode, then just fill up the whole thing. Make it like a pool. Alright. Now we're gonna do the redstone. So, you see this bottom dispensers? Did I start the recording? Okay, I did. Okay. So, you see this bottom dispensers? Put a redstone repeater in each of those. Alright, now over here, you're gonna put that. You're gonna put a redstone repeater. Redstone repeater. Redstone repeater. Redstone repeater there. Okay. Make sure they're like at the tip, so that's the tip, okay. And in front of those repeaters, you're gonna put a block. Okay, and then you're gonna connect them. So you're gonna do that, you're gonna do that, and you do that, and you're gonna do this. So it looks like something like this. So 3 repeaters in each side. Make sure it's pointing towards the bottom dispensers. Repeater block, redstone repeater block, redstone repeater block, redstone repeater block, redstone, and there you go. And so you should have something like this. So in this side, where the side doesn't have a side and more space, so you're gonna go to this side. If you come to this side, you have nothing to do, so go to the space side, and then you're gonna get a redstone dust. And you're gonna make like a, man, that goes way too fast. Okay, then you're gonna put pyramid shape block like that, and also going down. So in this side, so in here, you should not have anything. All right, so it should be like this. So in here, in this side, you're gonna place that. Wait, hold up. Okay, put that here and take out that. Okay. So you should have something like this. Alright, in this other side of the pyramid, you're gonna have this block going around, and then you're gonna have this. So you're gonna have this block going around. Block going around. Black going around and there. Well, make sure this is not connecting, so put a redstone repeater. All right, now we're gonna get your button. So place 2 blocks forward, a button. Oh no, not there. Wait, okay. So on top of this, so you're gonna put a slime block on the side of that. So you're gonna create a 3x3 space on top of the water. So the water's down there, you can place the slime box on top of the water. Now you gotta get your carpet and do some patterns, or you can do whatever. You can fill up the whole space with an X. Well, I did mine mine's swapped. All right, and you should be bouncing. So once we do that, you're gonna get your block. You're gonna put it on the side of that redstone. You're gonna place a block and a button, and make sure you place a redstone dust on top. So press the button. So you should hear all of them. Yeah, all of them should go off. If you hear like some of them on here don't go off. All of them should, because see this is light, so all of them should. Alright, so now since we done that, we're gonna put block on top of the redstone. So you're gonna do that. This top of the, you're gonna put that. Now you gotta cover it all. So We'll cover it all. Cover it all. Just follow what I'm doing. Don't do anything else stupid. Do not do anything stupid. Or not this will not work. And we're not done yet. So now since we have all of this stuff here, so you're gonna break these blocks. I'm sorry. But we need to put the TNT in there. So we're gonna need to get 20 stacks of TNT. Yes, 20 stacks of TNT. So that's 9. Oops, no, I didn't mean to do that. 9. That's 9 there. What? Man. 18. And 20. You just put 19. 19, 20. Okay. Alright, so now I'm gonna put. Each dispenser should have 1 stack in each. Do not put 2 stacks, or not, that will not work. So let me get this block out. Okay. Okay. Dispenser. Okay, that one has TNT in it. Okay, that one does not. Let me check the first one. Okay, that one has. Now we're gonna put the top ones. Okay, now we need to get down here. So we just break the blocks and get up here. We're sneaking. Okay, now we're gonna go here. There's TNT. In each of the dispenser, only 1 stack each, guys. Take your time. And now you're gonna put the blocks that you broke back. Put this back. So now we need to place the blocks. So let's take the cobblestone bricks or block of your choice. It's gonna be a solid block. To get out of here. Oh, oops, I broke. Oh man. Okay, so if you break something that has redstone in it, just place it back. I just broke something. So, and this should be good. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna come back because I hear my cat sneezing. Here's Charlie. So if you guys heard like, that's my cat. I think he doesn't feel, I think he has a sore throat. Alright, now since you've done that, press the button and then you're gonna hear all the TNT go up and you should launch it to space! Woo! Man, that's fun. Wow! Man. Wow. Let's see if I can break my record. Let's see if it can go higher. Oh, almost actually. Wow. Alright. And there you go. Have fun with your new TNT player launcher. I thought it could be pretty nice. I wanna see what happens if we do to our villager. We need to get him trapped in there so he doesn't get out. Poor villager. He should be launching to space. Oh, let's see this. Woo! Oh my god, he's gonna die. Oh my gosh. Did you like that? 29, you just stay stuck in there. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed it. Please hit that subscribe button and that like. And see you guys later. Peace out.